kitchen. Today we're going to make a very popular snack from Maharashtra, Sabudana Vada. So let's get started. This is 2 cups of Sabudana that has been soaked overnight. We actually need to soak it for 4 to 6 hours. So for those working busy moms like me, we could do this, like soak this in the morning, and when you come back in the evening, it's ready to cook. So we have a Sabudana that's soaked, 2 cups. This is the measuring cup that I've used. So this is 2 cups of Rab Sabudana that has been soaked. And what I have here is, I've actually ground and made this into a peanut powder. These were dry roasted peanuts. So we're gonna need 1 cup of dry roasted peanuts in a powder form. And what I have here is boiled potatoes. So now what I've taken is 2 large potatoes. But you could use 3 to 4 medium sized potatoes. And for this, for the seasonings we're going to need is 2 teaspoons of jeera, 1 teaspoon of green chili. Now this is like 2 small green chilies, depending on your taste or spice levels, you could add to these. 2 teaspoons of salt and 1 teaspoon of sugar. This is optional because some like that little bit of sweetness in the vada, so you could add that as well. So these are all the ingredients, and now we're going to mix all of this in the soaked sabudanas. I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of salt. My 1 teaspoon of green chili. I said sugar was optional, depending on your taste you could add 1 teaspoon, and when I say teaspoon it's like a flat teaspoon. And 1 flat cup of peanut powder. That's 1 cup on your measuring cups. And I had these 2 large boiled potatoes mashed. It all together. Potatoes are used for binding the vadas together. So now we're going to make this into, mix it all together and make them into small to medium size patties. So we're going to mix all the ingredients in the soaked sabudana. As you can see, everything has been together with the mashed potatoes. So now we're going to grease a little oil on your palms to make the vada so they don't stick to your hands. So the size would depend on as per preference. I make a little small bite size for my little one, a little larger ones for the adults. So this is how you would make a patty. Now our patties are ready for frying. As you can see that these are medium and small size patties that are ready for frying. You could fry these a little longer if you like them a little more crispier. You want to fry these on a medium flame, so they are cooked from the inside. Yeah, so now our vadas are ready and fried and ready to be served. So these are ready to be served. Piping hot, crispy, golden fried sabudana vadas. Couldn't ask for anything better comfort food than this. Now our piping hot, crispy, golden fried sabudana vadas are ready to enjoy. Bon appetit.
Delicious.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and if you like us, do give us a big thumbs up, and suggestions are welcome. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.